Once again, I find myself in front of the small painting in a simple frame. Tomorrow morning, I leave for the village, and I gaze long and intently at the canvas as if it can give me a word of advice for the journey ahead. It has never been exhibited. Moreover, when relatives from home come to visit, I make sure it is out of sight. There is nothing to be ashamed of, though it is not really a work of art. It is as plain as the earth depicted in it. Reading a metaphor.